that every time I question why I bother committing to my training, especially in those days when I'm tired, it's after work, it's cold, and I do not feel like going training, Bob has been there to remind me why. I train in the sport that requires total commitment, a focus to attain flow.